the day in the life of a zoologist is really, we come to work, we check all the animals, make sure everyone's okay, and then we start the daily routines of feeding, cleaning, training, and providing things like behavioural enrichment. Yeah, behavioural enrichment is really providing activities for the animals so that they can exhibit their natural behaviours like they would in the wild. So I decided to become a zoologist because I've always loved animals and it's what I wanted to do my whole life. What inspires me about my job is the fact that we get to make a difference in the lives of the animals that we work with, and we also get to contribute to conservation.
Breakfast.
The most challenging part is definitely if anything happens to the animals, if they're getting sick, or obviously if they pass away, which does occur, so that's always difficult to cope with. In regards to interacting with the public, yeah, that's a huge part of the job. We do that on a daily basis, whether it's interacting with people who are just visiting and want to know things about the animals, or providing tours as well.
Thank you.
My advice: keep working hard, be persistent, get as much experience as you can, and volunteering is a huge part. I got into it through volunteering, that was how I initially started, as well as through my studies. So it really, really does help give you that edge against other people that are going for it as well. It's an amazing job, so much fun, every day is different. Highly recommend it, it's amazing.